Hi everybody, I'm Griz. We're here in Denver, Colorado to talk about the new Griz weed.
Beer, Griz, it's beer.
Right. The new Griz beer at Great Divide.
Great Divide.
Alright, let's go. People here at Great Divide Brewing crafted the perfect summertime ale. Now, I'm no beer drinking expert, so leave it up to the pros to break it down. I'm Beer Nigh the Science Griz, and have you ever wondered what a sunset tastes like? Griz and Great Divide certainly did. They spent 40 years meticulously experimenting and crafting that emotion into a beer drinking experience. Let's go see how it's done.
If these large hadron particle capacitors, electron molecules are smashed into each other to create helium in a process known as the burp, which gives beer its carbonation.
That's actually the mash done. That's where sugar is converted to alcohol. That's what I said. Chasing the Golden Hour Ale gets its signature flavor by sucking in actual sunsets from these pipes right here.
Actually, Mal, that's completely wrong. All that great flavor comes from Colorado grown peaches.
Right before the beer is finished,
mask
it
off.
Goes through.
Take the mask off.
Mask on, Scott. Fuck it, mask on. Mask on, Scott. Fuck it, mask on.
Right before the beer is finished, it goes through a rigorous quality control inspection right here in the facility.
Hey, you can't be filming here. There's people working.
Cut.
Are you kidding me, man? Can you believe these guys?
Every single time I'm trying to get something done, it just keeps shutting me down.
Isn't it just a pain when you're trying to get your work done? I feel like every single time we do this, it's so typical.
I don't
like,
know
we
what just happened,
keep,
man.
Just keep being shut down.
I'm crazy. I don't know.
We're live.
Well, that's all for us here at Great Divide Brewing. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for stopping by. I guess we'll just leave it to you experts out there to do your own research. Wow, that was so educational. It might take a lot of hard work and a little bit of quantum physics to craft the perfect beer, but it doesn't take a rocket scientist beer snob to enjoy one. From all of us here at Great Divide, cheers!